A fire scare this morning at a Baltimore County high school. Fire crews responded to Patapsco High after a report of smoke coming from the roof. There was no fire. The smoke came from a tar pot used in a construction project. Crews have cleared the scene.